Hello, this is Caresse, Crosby, and Clytoris the Whippet. Caresse was a publisher, writer, and activist that lived between 1892 and 1970. She was the first recipient for a patent for the modern bra and was known as the literary godmother of the lost generation of expatriate writers in Paris.